football tradition as well. Welcome to Parma. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. I'm greatly looking forward to bringing you live coverage of this match being played in Serie A. It's Parma up against Udinese.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
Deulofeu. Good visualization and execution. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Cyprian. This attack looks highly promising. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Deulofeu. And a throw-in it's going to be. Lost possession. Tolgay Arslan. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Offside the decision. Struggling to keep the ball. Won it back. Jovinho. Caramo. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Goalkeeper's ball every day of the week. Deulofeu. Now he must favour the cross. Lasagna. Tolgay Arslan. Chance to finish. Able to get his body in the way. Hernani. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And still an opportunity. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Caramo. Jovinho. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Tolgay Arslan. Pereira. And it's with Kevin Lasagna. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Oh, tremendous block.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession counter-attack.
Can they convert? It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? So, 2-0 now. Strong play here. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. And they could face difficulties here. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Hernani. Gervinho has it. An incisive pass. The end product just wasn't there. Deulofeu. Now De Paul. Good pressure to win the ball back. Hernani. Oh, big opportunity. And a goal to increase their advantage to 3. Can they be stopped? Blistering first half display. And just look at that score. Well, the managers will now deliver their... Underway in the second half. And after such a lopsided first 45 minutes, is it possible to think they could turn this around? Lorini in the right place. Oh, in with a chance! Can he finish? Giuseppe Pezzella. Juraj Kutska. Well, moving the ball impressively here. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Clattered away. And now the delivery. It comes to absolutely nothing. Giuseppe Pezzella. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Will he find the net? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Moving it forward. And he takes on the shot and putting his body on the line. Lasagna, a delicious piece of skill. Possession given away, unfortunately. Cipriani. Gervinho has it, unable to keep the ball. Beautifully timed. Went in strongly to win the ball. And intercepted it. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up. Over it comes. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Skipping away. Lasagna. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And the referees. Oh, he's through here. I must say, he's let himself down with really flabby finishing there.
Yeah, he wasted opportunity from the short distance. You see the manager's frustration on the touchline.
And they have possession again. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And a throw-in forthcoming. Not showing good defensive judgment. It should be. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Gervinho. Possession changing hands. Moving into the advanced position. And that will be the keeper's ball. Lasagna. Roberto Pereira has it. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Poor touch, and they no longer have custody of the ball. Lost possession. Tolgay Arslan. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Well, it did look dangerous for a moment, but the keeper has it now. Real danger. The high press was on, and the chance is on. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Pereira. And we will have just one additional minute. On the offensive. Real chance. Oh, it's cheeky. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. And that is the end of the... Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. It is Sassuolo up against Udinese.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to get off to a quick start here. Attack the game from the off, impose your game plan, and hopefully we get a good game.
Can they forge ahead? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Francesco Caputo. Oh, skipping away. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? De Olofeu. Pereira. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Textbook defending inside the box. Toljan. He's got space. Well, let's see about the cross. Clears it away. Pereira. On to De Paul. An unforced error, you've got to say. De Frel. And denied by the post. What's an important piece of defending.
Well, if that had gone in, that would have been a different complexion to this game. But as it stands, it's still close, Derek.
Well, they know they need to stop him. And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! It's going their way, 2-0. So a throw in here. And the right place to cut out the pass. Domenico Berardi. And it might be. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Caputo. Locatelli. And in possession, Rogerio. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. An attack full of promise. Flag raised for offside. Lasagna. In possession, Deulofeu. And return to Deulofeu. Beautifully timed. Domenico Berardi. Delightful pass. And he's in the clear. And the penalty has been given here. A goal! Calmly taken spot kick. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Read it well. Grégoire de Frel. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? Jens Strieger Larsen. Well, decent save there. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Foiling them effectively. De Mayo. Roberto Pereira has it. Deulofeu. And the whistle is... As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Locatelli. Promising pass. De Frel. Might be a chance here. An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
Pereira. On to De Paul. Rodrigo Javier De Paul. And the keeper dicing with danger. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. What a shocking pass, really. On the offensive. Oh, a tremendous block. Domenico Berardi. Can they get in behind them? Chance here. Excellent block. Not a good pass. Well, great read there to intercept. Domenico Berardi. It should be! And the keeper did more than enough. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And firing it into the area. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Marvin Zekelaar. Jens Strieger Larsen. Strong but fair tackle. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Can they take advantage? Well, the ball brought down under no real pressure. Deulofeu. Could cross it in here. He cuts it back. Oh, the post denied him. Under real pressure here. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball.
Well, he was so unlucky not to score, Derek. It was a great effort.
Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Locatelli. De Frel. And this time, it's in. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
And he did well to cut it out. Oh, good vision. De Frel. And failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately.
Si ricorda il gentile pubblico che la direzione dello stadio non può essere ritenuta in alcun modo responsabile per eventuali oggetti smarriti. Grazie.
And that pass could be troublesome. Now he's got to stay calm and putting his body on the line. Oh, a lovely ball. He just needs to remain icy cool. Big chance it is. And still danger here. Quite the catalogue of great saves, and that the latest one. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Domenico Berardi. Possession one. Deulofeu. And giving the ball away. Filip Juricic. Boga. And it's played into the centre. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Pereira. Now De Paul. Promising attack, this. Really good challenge. An effective ball. De Frel. J- Caputo. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal! Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, and that will be all for this game anyway. Hello everyone and welcome to Florence, a city that attracts so many visitors on an annual basis. Of course, there are many who come here for the football. My name's Derek Ray and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live Serie A action. It's coming right up. It's Fiorentina and they face Sassuolo.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Great atmosphere here. The two sides, I'm sure, will set a quick tempo in this game. We get to watch for free. The players are chomping at the bit. I can't wait.
Caputo. No problems grabbing hold of that one. Lucas Martinez Quarta. Cristiano Biraghi. Bonaventura. Well, they keep passing away and making sure nothing untoward happened following the... An early goal! It is the ideal opening. The opening goal of the game then. Locatelli. Domenico Berardi. It's a weighted pass. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Over it comes. That's all they can conjure for now. Intense pressure. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Christian Kouame. Cahyaghan. Opportunity missed. Just wanted to get it out of there.
Luogo pubblico, pertanto è necessario rispettare le regole per garantire una civile convivenza.
Capuso.
Grazie per la collaborazione.
Well read to win possession back. Well, just as well from the defensive point of view that he was able to make that interception. Caputo. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Tolian. Here's De Vrel. Locatelli. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Just the challenge that was required. Lirola. How about the cross? Cahyaghan. Ribéry, Cahyaghan, getting forward. Oh, good vision. Vital interception. The danger was very real. But a poor ball giving possession back to the opposition. Locatelli. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? Bonaventura here. Sofyan Amrabat. Cahyaghan. The supporters want to see him have a go. That is that for the first half. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Rogério. You can sense the threat is there. And a decent delivery. Making sure nothing came of it. Lucas Martinez Quarta. And it's with Amrabat. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. This might be ideal for the counter. Oh, a nice looking pass. Can he do it? Able to get his body in the way. Locatelli. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, I wouldn't say he's carried his team because they're losing, but there's a few that should be very thankful.
This could square the game. Oh, offside. How marginal was that? But the flag is raised. Cristiano Biraghi. Now here's Biraghi. Ribery. And back with Ribery. Opportunity. Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Lucas Martinez Quarta. Biraghi. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. Creating lots of chances now. You think if they get another, then it's going to be really tough for the opposition to find a way back into this.
Bonaventura. And can they prize them open now? And through it goes to the keeper. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Martin Cáceres. Sofyan Amrabat. It is to be a throw-in. Filip Juricic. So 20 minutes to go. Toljan. Locatelli with it. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Locatelli. And taken away. Have they given him too much space? It needs an accurate cross. Ribery. Christian Kouame. And it's with Amrabat. Oh, big opportunity! And a goal! That's his brace! They just can't keep him quiet! No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And a throw-in it's going to be. Franck Ribéry. Now here's Biraghi. Bonaventura. Callejon. Filip Juricic. Caputo. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Moving into the advanced position. De Vrij! Able to close down the shot. Opportunity missed. Duncan.
Dentro.
Lirola.
Alfred Duncan.
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Sofyan Amrabat. Now with Ribery. Domenico Berardi. Well, that's in the remit of any referee to stop play. It's what he's going to do. so the player can receive attention. So an uncontested drop ball after the injury. And that is that, well, hello everyone and welcome to Florence, a city that attracts so many visitors on an annual basis. Of course, there are many who come here for the football. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. It's Fiorentina up against Udinese.
Yeah, thanks Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here. And I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
Well, it leads to the goal that puts them ahead. Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Can he put it away? Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Space on the flank. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. And foiled only by the crossbar.
Well, I suppose, Derek, technically that's as close as you can get without it going in the goal.
Couldn't keep the ball. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. He has time to play it over. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. He's got the right idea with that pass. It's there for him. And the ball is loose. Threat over for now, it seems. Chance to run at them. Just cutting off the supply. It will be claimed by the keeper. Now, will the keeper have to pay the price for that mistake? No hiding from the fact that that was a very poor effort.
Oh, look away right now. Look at that. Absolutely awful effort.
Alvi Jan. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. In possession, Tolgay Arslan. Deulofeu. In possession, Tolgay Arslan. Now, what can they do from here? Poor pass under no real pressure. A bit sloppy in possession. Bonaventura. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. They've got it now, what can they do?
So tight this game, who's going to break the deadlock? Be brave, be a hero, take chances.
De Paul. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Cristiano Biraghi. Callejon. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, great read there to intercept. Lovely ball over the top. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
Oh, it wasn't far away, but above the crossbar. Cáceres. Lirola. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Keeper did his job to begin with. Can he find the net? And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating. A chance then for the respective managers to... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Deulofeu. Jens Strigger Larsen. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And back with Ribery. The high press was on, still could be dangerous. And problem solved for now. Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Well, goalkeepers live a charmed life at times, but that was just brilliant. Really, really good goalkeeping.
Plenty to like about Jose Callejon and what he put into the game in the first half. Lee, what did you make of it?
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
Well, a corner kick it in and fisted away. Opportunity here. And able to close down the shots. Behind for another corner. Can they cash in? Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Ribery, Christian Kouame, opportunity! Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Deulofeu, skipping away. He's in here. Takes the shot! And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Well, they have the ball once more. A really sumptuous ball. Big opportunity. It has to be, surely. Splendid tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. And firing it into the area. Just far too close to the goalkeeper. Koulibaly. Tolgay Arslan. Not a bad pass it was. And he read it well. Franck Ribéry. Perfect tackle. Lasagna. In possession, Deo Lefeu. Rodrigo Javier De Paul. And now they have the ball back.
Sulla pagina web ufficiale.
Callejon. Chance to cross. Can they get in behind them? Kouame with it. Bonaventura. Keeping the ball moving. Well, the defending not the best here. Is this the moment? A really top-notch piece of defending. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Jens Strieger Larsen. Pereira. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Lirola. And a good looking ball. And he could cash in. And now it is there for him. And a goal! There he is at the double. They just can't subdue him. So 2-0 now. Lirola. He made it look simple, really. Deo Lefeu. Could pull one back here. Which he does! And maybe, just maybe, there's enough time for an equaliser. It would be quite the frenetic turnaround. So there we have it. 2-1. Jens Strieger Larsen. No let up in the pressing department. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. It must go in, surely. Well, having been awarded the corner, they'll no doubt look to put the issue on a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Cristiano Biraghi. This looks threatening. We wondered who was going to win the race. The answer, the goalkeeper. And that will be all for this game. Defeat. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And the focus is very much on Serie A, the top division here in Italy. It's Sampdoria up against Udinese.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Take it away. And the keeper can gather. Andreva Torsby, and the pass could do damage. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. 1-0 then. Pereira. De Paul. Roberto Pereira has it. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Nicely saved. It'll be a corner. Over it comes. Great chance with that header, but he sent it wide of the post.
Well, it's quite easy to head that one over the bar. This time he just gets his angles wrong, just past the post.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Connie, Morten Torsby. Balde. Candreva. And here's Balde. Dangerous looking attack. Magnificent defending. De Paul, and it's with Kevin Lasagna. Lefeu. Possession lost, intercepted. Candreva. Jankto. Beautifully disguised ball. Putting his body on the line. And ready is Antonio Candreva. Insufficient guile on the crossing front, you've got to say. Disappointing pass. Oh, lovely incisive pass. In the opinion of the referee, that is a penalty. A goal it is, a confidently taken penalty. Well, a second goal for them here. Not a good pass. Good movement. In the right place to cut out the pass.
Well, as we can see, Sampdoria certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. Don't control.
Can he put it away? Might still be able to do a bit of damage. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, Derek, we've just seen a remarkable save. I thought it was in. You thought it was in. Everybody thought it was in.
Surely. Oh, that is a majestic goal. Volleying home with precision and style. Superbly done. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Now let's see what they can do here. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Can he make it count? In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Fruitful looking attack. He's in with a chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Mikael Damsgaard. Colley. Kandreva here. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. There's a slide draw pass. A tremendous block. And that was a very fine read. In position. Chance maybe. Well, no damage done. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Pereira. In possession, Deulofeu. Really getting stuck in. Balde. Morten Torsby. Mikael Damsgaard. Surely! Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And moving the ball nicely. It might be. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Balde. And intercepts again. Torgay Arslan. Can he take advantage? Well, that was simply miles off target. Dear me.
Oh, close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
Augello. Well read to win possession back. Into the advanced position. Can he do it? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Torsby. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And offside it is. Lasagna. Pereira. And in with a real chance. Pulls it back. And there it is! Three goals in front now. An immense performance. And they're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Pereira. And back with Pereira. Can he finish? And this time it's in! Fabulous goal! And just look at the celebrations! Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Cross could be useful. No-nonsense clearance. And retaining possession proving difficult. Pereira. Now can they counter clinically? De Olofeu. Well, disappointing end to the move. Lorenzo Tonelli. And taking it away. And the pass could do damage. Well, didn't seem to be too much in that offside decision. Augello. Yankto. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Lasagna. Well, they've lost the ball. Goalkeepers have to be mindful that long shots like that can come in.
Yeah, I always look at goalies and say, do your job, keep the ball out the net. Good job we didn't let that one in.
Now, potential danger. Can he put it away? And it's there for him. Alas, a wild, wild attempt.
Well, after that effort, I'm not sure whether he's right or left-footed.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Now, what on earth happened there? Omar Colley. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Balde. Oh, in with a chance! Surely! Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That... And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And the focus is very much on Serie A, the top division here in Italy. It's Udinese, and they take on Parma.
Well, thank you, Derek. Glorious atmosphere here. Really looking forward to it. The fans are too. The players look like they're up for it. This could be end-to-end. We could get goals today, Derek.
Caramo. Cyprien. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Well, it all counts for naught. Deulofeu. Well, visionary passing. And he takes it away. A very good tackle. Deulofeu. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And he really is danger personified, but in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him? A glorious chance, and a goal! That is a very bright start, perfect way to open. 1-0 then. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Making sure nothing came of it. Jovinho. Caramo. Showing a real will to win the ball. Deulofeu. The press was on and it worked. Jovinho. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Clean through he was then. But he's fluffed his lines, Lee.
Well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got to do better than that.
Kutzka. In possession, Caramo. Well, unable to bend his run offside. A sloppy pass. Kutzka. It's there for him. Good defending to prevent the chance. Pereira. In possession, Deulofeu. Lasagna. An awful lot of green space to run into. Teammate in support. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. De Paul. Can't miss, surely. Oh, tremendous block. Oh, a nice looking pass. Not to be this time. Deulofeu. Deulofeu. And a fine tackle. And cleared away. Lasagna. Far from a good pass. Takes it on. And the referee has pointed to the spot. A penalty it is, and a chance for them to forge ahead. And the penalty is converted. I don't think anyone really questioned him. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Jovinho. Just too much on that pass. A routine save. Pusetto. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Couldn't keep it. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. Oh, foul play, says the referee. And going short with it. Can he get them level? That is that for the first half. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Giuseppe Pezzella. Possession and patience, the watchwords. This looks promising. And it's with Kevin Lasagna. Deo Lefeu. Oh, big chance! Well, good defending, clattered out of there. Cleared away comprehensively. Cyprian. He's been the standout for his side so far, don't you think, Lee?
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the...
Might be a chance here. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, goal behind, Derek, and he's missed. It's a big miss.
Pusetto. Tolgay Arslan. And a throw-in forthcoming. Pereira. Just cutting off the supply. Promising attack, this. Hernani. It might be on for them. Well, he's given it away. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Unable to keep the ball that time. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside. Marvin Zekelaar. In possession, Tolgay Arslan. Deo Lefeu. Tremendous challenge. Jovinho
è pregato di recarsi al posto di polizia dello stadio. Grazie.
This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, Derek, he got all his angles completely right. That's what he's there for. Keep it out the net.
Good looking sequence. Went in strongly to win the ball. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Caramo. It looks promising. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. Hernani. Kutzka. It might be. And putting his body on the line. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. On the offensive. Caramo. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Juraj Kutzka. Caramo. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Well, the pass not finding its target.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere, Derek. It's been such a tight game, but can they see this out now? The fans are certainly doing their bit.
From a textbook interception. Oh, be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Oh, they've lost it. And he's made headway. Dear me, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Juraj Kutska. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome. Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. It's Udinese, and they face Sassuolo.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking,
can they forge ahead? Able to close down the shot. And now the delivery. Well, punch happy, the keeper. De Frel. They could nudge in front. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start. So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Deulofeu. Caputo. Well, that's not watertight defending. Something to worry about here. He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Oh, the keeper needed to do an awful lot better. De Frel. De Paul. In possession, Deulofeu. Couldn't keep it. And a good-looking ball. Oh, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. They've regained possession. Filip Juricic. And fed forwards. They've given it away. Domenico Berardi. Options in the centre. Plays it back. Can they convert? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. They've got it now. What can they do? Well, they just let his opponent glide by. A decisive clearance it was. Deulofeu. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Lasagna. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. And he could be in proper trouble here. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Locatelli. Well, the attack looks promising. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Locatelli with it. A very timely interception. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Far from a good pass. Can they get in behind them? Oh, a superb save! And over comes the corner. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. Locatelli. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. De Frel. Can he put them ahead? And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. Well, 2-1 it is here. Individual brilliance. Pereira. And back with Pereira. Well, disappointing end to the move. Filip Juricic. Rogerio. Now Juricic. Berardi has it. Caputo. Will it be? Takes the shot. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Can Ayhan. Rogerio. Jeremy Boga. Possession and patience, the watchwords. And snuffing out the danger. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. A real opening now. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. And now the delivery. Well, did his job defensively. It's opening up for them. And now Pereira failed to keep hold of it.
Well, look at the stats. Sassuolo certainly enjoyed...
The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Filip Juricic. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Pusetto. In possession, Deo Lefeu. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. He might be able to make it through. Will he finish? And not cleared away properly. Well, nothing comes of it. And providing width. And space for the cross. Oh, big opportunity. Safe, but still a chance. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Deo Lefeu. Capuso. Now Juricic. Read it well. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. And showing fine vision. And it all counts for naught. Keeper under pressure. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Sends it back. Pereira. And here's Deo Lefeu. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And the ball's gone. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Deo Lefeu. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. And the counter-attack is on, options available. All hands on deck. It has to be! And a goal! To increase their advantage to three! Can they be stopped?
Francesco Caputo.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Pereira. In possession, Torgai Arslan. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Went in strongly, decisively. And a throw-in it's going to be. De Paul. In possession, Deo Lefeu. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? And the ruling is offside here. Pereira. Lasagna. Pereira. Can they convert? And able to get a body in the way. Not a great pass. And 5 minutes to go. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Well, not great defending. And that'll be offside. Larsen. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Locatelli. And that is that, the referee. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you live Serie A action. It's coming right up. It is Sassuolo facing Fiorentina.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
Caputo. Real danger. Spot on with that tackle. De Frel. Locatelli with it. Excellent challenge. Christian Kouame. Here's Paul Lirola. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And he's in. Can he finish? In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Bonaventura here. Great opportunity. Oh, good work by the keeper. The referee has given a corner. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Domenico Berardi. Caputo. Possession changes hands. The interception there. This looks promising out wide. Antonio Barreca. Now just the tackle that was needed. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. And a fine tackle. Domenico Berardi. And he read it well, intercepting it. The attack looks promising. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, now in a dangerous position. And a throw in it's going to be. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And just failed to keep the ball in play that time. Paul Lirola. Bonaventura. It did look on for them, but not to be. Great pressure to win the ball back. Bonaventura here. He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. Lucas Martinez Quarta. An attack full of promise. Chance here. And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front. Well, a second goal for them here. Caputo. Locatelli with it. Tolian. So a throw in here. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
Well, Fiorentina certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
It should be! And able to close down the shots. Wonderful chip, and then fine goalkeeping.
Well, he came off his line, knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Can they convert? He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. That is that for the first half. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Sofyan Amrabat. Well, they couldn't keep it. Bonaventura. And it's with Amrabat. Callejon. And the emphasis is on creativity. And he takes it away. Couldn't keep it. Dangerous looking attack. It's opening up for them. Caputo. Well, showing good defensive judgment. And threading it forward. Opportunity, Callejon. It's still alive. And problem solved for now. Jeremy Boga. Filip Juricic. Kaan Ayhan. Muldur. Wasteful again in possession. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Filip Juricic. And tidily played. Caputo. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Ribery. Ribery. Bonaventura. Not a good pass. Well, that is how to play advantage. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Ribery. Bonaventura. Can they cover up? Well, able to survive that attacking push. Splendid tackle, and a throw-in coming up. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. And space for the cross. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Christian Kouame. Now potential danger. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Sofyan Amrabat.
Well, Derek, if you don't close down, you don't work hard without the ball, you don't put a shift in, you end up with a performance and an atmosphere like this. The fans are not very happy at all. Been poor today.
Fed over towards the back post. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Well, and he's made headway! Can he open the door to a potential goal? Franck Ribéry. Nirola with it. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. Slipshod passing. Filip Juricic. Christian Kouame. Kaya Horn here. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Kaya Horn. Still a chance. And a time for calm on the ball. Bonaventura here. Locatelli. A real opening now. It has to be, surely. A goal! An exceptional performance, this. Four to the good now. A lopsided contest. 4-0. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And there it is, the full-time whistle here. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And we're focusing on live action from Italy's top division, Serie A. It's Udinese facing Fiorentina.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward, both positive in their approach in the game. So we should be in for some entertainment.
It's opening up for them. Now can they create something? Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running. 1-0 then. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Cristiano Biraghi. Franck Ribéry. Can they create something from here? And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Well, possibilities inside the box. Callejon, and now Bonaventura. Crisp tackling. Bonaventura. Here's Ribéry. Trying to lob the keeper. And danger still. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Lasagna. What can he do from here?
Ripeto, il signor Tajana Alessandro è atteso al box delle autorità.
Well, a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Ribéry. Bonaventura here. And struggling to get the shot off. Just cutting off the supply. Christian Kouame. It's with Jens Strieger Larsen. They've lost it. Could cross it in here. Bonaventura. Can they cover up? And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Alvi Jan. Roberto Pereira has it. Tolgay Arslan. Well read to win possession back. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Wasted possession again. Franck Ribéry. What can they do from here? Busseto. And unable to keep possession. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Fine goalkeeping to push that away. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Bonaventura here. He might be able to carve something out. A goal! Second goal for them here. Pereira. Extremely sloppy in possession. The first half here. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. A real struggle to contain him. Christian Kouame. Are there to intercept. Pereira. Pereira. Delightful pass. It's there for him. And this time it's in. Fabulous goal. And just look at the celebrations. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. On the offensive. Pereira. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. A very good tackle. Christian Kouame. Beautifully weighted ball. Opportunity, Callejon. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Pereira. In possession, Torgay Arslan. Determined defending. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Couldn't keep it. And space to attack. And he might be through here. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Sofyan Amrabat. And they need to get tighter here. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Can he put it away? And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. Christian Kouame. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Callejon. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Callejon. Roberto Pereira has it. Pereira. Yayalo has it. Deulofeu. Well, can they make one of these passes count? Couldn't hang on to the ball. Inside the last quarter of an hour. It's opening up for them. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder then. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Oh, surely. Oh, so near. Off the post. Played into the centre of the box. Not messing around with that clearance. Lasagna. Oh, great vision. It could be the big moment for him. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. So the current scoreline, 4-2. And he read it well, intercepting it. And 5 minutes to go. Deulofeu. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. De Paul. Oh, they've lost it. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Chance to finish. Oh, that That is a majestic goal! Volley! And that is that. The referee blows his whistle. For this evening, it's absolutely ideal. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon, and we're focusing on live action from it. And he's in. Can he find the net? Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Candreva. Now Jakub Jankto. Has a go. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. 1-0 then. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Pereira. Well, can they open up the defence here? Getting in there to take it away. Balde. This is Quagliarella. Balde. Surely. So 2-0 now. Candreva. Now Jakub Jankto. Balde. Augello. Candreva. Could cross it in here. Torsby. Kandreva. What can he do? He cuts it back. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Now can they make something happen? Cross-fired over. Just the clearance that was called for. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Yakto. And that pass could be troublesome. And the goalkeeper expertly anticipated that through ball. Wallace. How far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. Balde. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And cleared away. Pereira. Roberto Pereira has it. Deulofeu. Running with the ball confidently. Defensive efficiency personified.
Well, as we can see, Sampdoria certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession. And what that does, it just relaxes the team. If you've got the ball, you enjoy the ball. And they're turning it into...
Can he take advantage? Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Deulofeu. And take it away. Rodrigo Javier de Paul. Can he convert? And putting his body on the line. Balde. Pereira. In possession, Deulofeu. Looks promising, this. And now Pereira. They do pass the ball with authority. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And the right place to cut out the pass. Oh, what an opportunity. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Promising looking ball. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. That strong play. Can he get one back? Oh, and it goes! Another goal! And I'll tell you what, the impossible is... And he's in. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Morten Torsby. Balde. Balde. And now Kandreva. Surely, and now it is there for him. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Augello. Kandreva here. He's got the right idea with that pass. And there it is! Three goals in front now, and a miss. Oh, he's given the ball away, and he's beaten him here. He's in with a chance. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, the keeper should grab hold of it. Torgay Arslan. Now De Power. And he's made headway. Oh, that is a moment of pure quality. A goal for football lovers to enjoy the world over. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Deulofeu, real chance. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied his...
He must finish! Corner conceded, it came off the defender. And now the delivery. Oh, it's in! And just like that, they're right back in it with all the momentum behind them. And I must say, I'd have to go back quite a few years to remember the last time I covered a game with a scoreline of 5-4. Deulofeu. Rodrigo Javier de Power. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. They'd really have to switch on the turbo to get to that pass. Easy save. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder then. You can see the discomfort he's in. But he's a tough guy. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Deulofeu. Pusseto. On to De Power. Deulofeu. Will he finish? And a fine stop. Not chasing the game, but now a corner. Happy to take on the shot. Tremendous block. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. And disappointingly, he got completely underneath that.
Well, here's a coaching tip. Long-range shot, lean back equals over the bar.
I always listen to your coaching tips, Lee. Deulofeu. And that is going to be a free kick. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Could be a chance to break here. Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. Deulofeu. Determined defending. Mikael Damsgaard. Contests. This has been the game for you. Moving into the advanced position. Deulofeu. Roberto Pereira has it. In possession, Deulofeu. Pereira. And now passing it through. And the decision offside here. Yankto read it superbly to take back possession. Deulofeu. It might be on for them. Deulofeu. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And only 2 minutes remaining here. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Gabbiadini. An alert intervention. And that is that. The referee blows his whistle for four. And he's in.